For those of us who have played Pokemon Red and Blue, Missing No is a famous or infamous name that invokes memories of mythical or legendary status. I remember when I was a small boy in school, reading the classroom's Pokemon magazine, and finding something that wasn't even a Pokemon, something I'd heard of, but didn't understand. I wanted to find out more. Missing Number is a dual-type bird slash normal glitch Pokemon, known for being the most famous and easiest to catch glitch Pokemon in game's history. Missing No can appear in Pokemon Red and Blue as four different sprites, the most famous being a pixelated backwards L. The other sprites being the ghost that is found in the Lavender Tower, and a fossil version of Aerodactyl and Kabutops that can be found in Pewter Museum. The most common ways of finding Missing No is the Old Man glitch. To do this, you must talk to the old man in Viridian City, say no to him and he will show you how to catch a Pokemon, then simply fly to Cinnabar Island and surf on the very edge of the water, so it looks like you're surfing halfway on land and halfway on sea. Doing this, you can find many rare Pokemon, depending on what your character's name is. You can even find Mewtwo over level 130. Simply encountering Missing No will trigger the item glitch, where the 6th slot in your bag of items will make that number into 128. So you could do this to get 128 Master Balls or Rare Candies. Capturing and saving the game with Missing No can ruin your game, as I have found out the hard way. Missing No can be known to delete save data and scramble or glitch your game to make it unplayable. My Pokemon Blue version is definitely one of the worst examples of having an experience with Missing No. There are theories that Missing No is unused or unreleased Pokemon, and Nintendo have said that there were a few Pokemon that didn't make it into the game. Overall, Missing No is a very interesting part of the game, which has made it one of the most famous glitches in gaming history. But unless you want your save file deleted or game corrupted, don't save the game. Have some fun with it, then release it from your PC box. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Pokemon Facts, and I'll see you all next time.